Hello and welcome to another video hanging out here at the Wildwood Pastry Shop. So today we are making our apple walnut pie, which is a special pie specifically for Thanksgiving and the holidays. So this pie is kind of different than the pies that most of us, at least here in America, are used to. Most pies, when we think of a pie, has a filling and a crust. This pie does not have a crust. There are apples and walnuts, and then a custard base is added to the pie, which is very interesting, and it is so delicious. And speaking of pies, it is time to place your Thanksgiving pie orders for Thanksgiving. They fill up so fast, and you want to make sure that you have the pie you need for your Thanksgiving dinner. So don't forget to give us a call or stop by the shop to reserve your pies today. Do not wait. You won't regret it. And so back to the apple walnut pie. Right here, we're adding on the topping of brown sugar and walnuts. So we have to take it out of the oven after a couple minutes, add the topping, and then it just pops back in the oven for another couple of minutes to finish off baking. And you know what? If we could add smells to videos, that would be amazing, because you cannot believe how good it smells in here right now. It is so good. I absolutely love the holidays. We have so many good smells. I mean, all throughout the year is amazing, but especially the holidays, we've got all the brown sugar and cinnamon goodness. And here it is, the freshly baked apple walnut pie out of the oven. Do not forget to give us a call and place your orders today. Cannot wait to see you in the next video. Like, comment, and subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos, and we will see you soon.